anything to say, Greedy?
To err is human, to is unforgivable.
Where'd you get Greedy from? Why? Why not?
Tell him, Greedy.
Why not?
He once ate 15 pieces of Kentucky Fried Chicken in a sitting.
While we were playing.
A bucket pack.
While we were
standing,
playing.
Standing, Reds. Yeah.
That's why he was
and
standing.
And I just had two hamburgers for lunch, but I've been dieting, and that was years ago.
And he was a harmonica player then, too. It really clogged the harmonica up, I tell you. All that grease.
Do you know what I did last night? This is a very critical thing for a performance. I was cleaning up the house at home, and I cleaned everything up. I'm sorry. I cleaned up the house at home. I did everything except I put everything in my room, and I was going to bed last night thinking about the show, big show. And what happens? I tread on a belt buckle. I got a hole this deep in my foot, so I'm going to be like,
"Do you want to show us?
It's a bit hard under it, but it's pretty. I don't think we could show it.
Do you move around? Do you move around on stage a lot?
Yes, I do, but I'm not going to let it affect my fluid choreography.
Did you wear the same shoes, like they're the shoes you always wear?
Yeah, these are my usual shoes. I've been wearing the same outfit on the whole tour. Because continuity is the heart of consistency. I feel... Oh, yeah, stop that bloody jazz rock! This is not representative of our music. This is,
Is that your music?
No, this isn't our music.
Wow, all right.
Save that for my show.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, guys, don't warm up too much. That's right. Don't warm up too much. Are these guys hot or what?